Okay, I'm Kevin, and I'm here with Grace. She's going to give a little bit of background about her life story and her musical voice. And so, Grace, can you introduce yourself?
Yeah, my name is Grace Henrich. I'm a senior here at Loris studying media studies and public relations. But I've been very involved in the music program here as well, participating in choir and taking voice lessons. And I also sing at the Catholic Church here, too.
How has your faith influenced you in your music, and how has the church influenced that as well?
Mm-hmm. So, yeah, I've been singing in church pretty much since I was younger. We had this youth choir through my church at home. And then since coming to Loris, that's been a big part of my life as well. I sing at least one Mass a week. And then I also participate in praise and worship groups. And that has been really influential for me. I think it's become clear to me that when God gives us sort of these natural gifts, it's really important for us to spend time working on them and growing in those natural abilities, so then we can be able to like glorify Him through that. So yeah, my faith is really, really important to me, and I have found that through singing, I come to understand God more.
Do you practice? How long do you practice? Where do you practice? And what are some of the techniques you use to practice? Or, yes.
Yeah, so I do take voice lessons once a week. And so I'm constantly having different music that I'm working on with my voice teacher. And so, yeah, I practice a lot preparing for those lessons. And then I'm also in a class that we perform in front of, like, a small audience. I'm constantly practicing those same songs so that I can get up and perform well in front of those people. I spent a lot of time in the practice room, in this practice room actually, just, yeah, working on those pieces, working on my range and certain techniques that are good for specific songs and things like that. I sing a wide variety of genres, from anywhere from like musical theater to classical to opera, like a bunch of different languages and things like that. So a lot of my practicing actually consists of practicing the text of the song. So I like recite the lyrics, especially when they're in a different language, making sure my pronunciations are correct. And then also, yeah, I practice the rhythms separately as well. And then you kind of put it all together at the end to, make up the piece.
Where do you see yourself in the future going with your musical talent?
Yeah, so after I graduate, I'm going to be a missionary for 2 years. So I'll be placed on a college campus and working with college students to grow in their faith. And something that I hope to do is sort of get involved in the music program at the college I'm at, or just music ministry in general, so that I can really connect with students on that level. Obviously, I love music, and so I'll be able to relate to them a lot on that level. Hopefully I can get connected with those programs and sing with them and just bond with them over those kinds of things. And then outside of my missionary work, I really want to keep singing. I love singing. I'll probably keep singing at church till the day I die.